All right, I think we're pretty much good on. Forgot about the shoe bar. Let me go open that. I keep forgetting about it. Well, I haven't really bothered streaming much, but whatever. All right, let's do this. Time to finally check out our final fighter, Sora from Kingdom Hearts. I wanted this character in the game for so long. I was like pretty doubtful the more we get closer, but he finally happened. Cause like because we have Sephiroth in, I just thought that wouldn't be the case anymore. Damn, that's loud. I need to like lower that down. Our new music added in for Sora and the stage Hollow Bastion. Oh yeah, I do have the Switch version of Melody of Memory, and I did get a bonus track for it. It's why when I have my own. There we go, dude. Alright, this is like the bonus stuff from the Switch Online thing. Oh wait, presents are sent for them? Oh, that's right. That's the only thing I got. Like, I think there was like a Sophia one for Persona 5 Strikers if you have save data for the Switch version, but like, I didn't think I bothered. Oh well. Look at the shop to see if there's anything I could like. I don't have enough coins to get her. I'm surprised that shop screen is still like there for so long. The light that clears the darkness. I'm gonna go with this one. All right, let's go. Got Dark Link, Dark Young Link. There we go. And I gotta love that Kingdom Hearts finisher. Like the whole screen fades to white. Your Game & Watch is next.
Ready? Go!
Oh, is this like retelling the story of like Kingdom Hearts 1? My God. Jesus. What the hell was that? Kirk, what is wrong? There we go. Man, these Mr. Game Awards are so annoying. Game. And we got Cloud.
Ready? Go!
This is like from the Olympus Coliseum, where we fought him. Oh, that was easy. Boy, were that easy in the actual Kingdom Hearts game. Robins.
Ready? Go!
I don't know what this is supposed to be referencing. There we go. Like the dark side. These classic modes feels like I'm doing like a spirit mode story of like each of the characters fighting Sora.
Ready? Go!
Supposed to be like a dark Sora or something. What was that about?
Continue.
And there we go. Gonna do that bonus game. Oh, I don't know what the boss would be for this one. Oh my god, it's the freaking hands. I hate having to fight the massive crazy hands. Because it just feels so disadvantageous of me to like fight them at once. Price. Well, I actually did a parry and then like... It's bad enough you just die to them once, but it's worse when you die twice or more. Whatever. I mean, like I said in the past, I'm already happy enough getting 9.9 on Link, so I'm good anyways. I don't like how they play that song, which is fitting for this one. Pretty much traversing around, getting down stuff on our way. Thank you. for Disney on there. Oh, we got his Spider Spirit. Okay, one Sora. Oh, Master Koga, which I didn't have. Alright. I'll probably do the rest of the other characters some other time. Well, not on stream, but like off stream, just because there's too much to go through. I'll see if I can try to accomplish as much as I can before. Let's check out the Spirit Board. Spirit Board! And we only got like Kairi, Ventus, Aqua, Terra, Riku, Sean, Axel, and Roxy, who happens to be the strongest one. To fight the main fighter instead. Yeah, we just need to defeat the main fire. Alright, cool. On to advance. Go with this. Oh yeah, we're fighting Sora, cause like, Sora meant to look, well, actually. Kinda looks somewhat alike. There we go. I don't know what that Dark Sun was supposed to be. Victory! Probably Vanitas, I betcha. Terra? Alright, we'll go with this. Nasty trophy here. Like, I am invisible. There we go. There we have free Terra from the possession he had from Xehanort. We have a Xion. Alright, I hope Xion isn't as brutally difficult as she was in Kingdom Hearts 3 Remind.
Ready? Go!
I think those are meant to be Axel and Roxas. I think that's what the three Robins were. Fighting Axel, Roxas, and Xion. I like how Sora just sliced them in half, like, whoosh. Got Axel. Pretty fitting to have him as Roy for this. It's kind of reminiscent of the Mars 2 5 with Roxas versus Axel around the beginning. Like, the floor is fire and the walls are fire and everything on fire. There we go. Hope you got that memorized. Have Aqua and Riku next. We take on Roxas. Even though it's a bit overkill, power level the other opponent has, but still.
Ready? Go!
Supposed to be reminiscent by 0x2x3x3? Not really. I'm not sure. God, they're so annoying! Crystal. Oh. Yeah! Here we go, the final smack for Sora. Dang, that was so helpful.
Victory!
Whew. We have Riku up next. What was this? What am I doing? That was close. We're gonna try this again. We're not gonna use any of the power-ups until we get to Roxas. This is not looking too good. Go. I don't think I'm still gonna win this. Is there any other, spirits that could help me out? What was this one? Yeah. my god. The hell? There we go. I didn't even need to use the final smash for this.
Victory!
Oh, that was pretty rough. I wonder how tough Roxas would be. Health recovery, move speed up, attack power up. Oh my god. Kind of like a stamina battle.
Ready? Go!
Okay, that wasn't too bad. I felt like Riku gave me the most difficult. Even though I didn't have to use the 50% damage power-up, but still. Alright, that's pretty much all the spirits. Pretty much the last of them as well, or the DLC ones. Well, I still have to collect a lot of other spirits, but still. Everything done from like Persona 5 all the way down to Kingdom Hearts. There's anything. I'll get the Kingdom Hearts 3 Forest Fighter Spirit. I have Ryu, he's a combo tail, so I don't need to buy him. Nor do I have to buy any other spirits. I'm good. And you know we're gonna have to check out the mob smash. Kinda bother like all-star smash and saying full smash cause. We could probably go with the swing version, sure. That's the only song that wasn't played because I had to get the save data. It's not like every character I'm completed except for Sora. Because of Sora's floatiness, I'm probably gonna have a hard time. we'll see. Not paying attention. I saw I recovered and how did I get knocked back? I'm gonna try this. I hate these gunners. They have like stupid range. Be worse than the first one. I didn't mean to like. I thought I recovered and then I kind of like knocked back somehow. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. No! What the fuck? Fucking little man. I'm playing much worse now. Oh my god, what am I doing? Alright, F off is four. I have to try to- oh my god, yes. Fuck you, Metal Mac. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, finally! So what's my ranking for all the characters with the DLC? Something. I'm like over 30 minutes. Silence grows in the spaces between, stretching out beyond time. What's broken? Rising up as a chorus of souls finds a voice, flickering through the void. These little sparks cling on to life. Everyone caught in this struggle, and then the storms of change they fan the flames, scattering ashes to the wind. I feel like Twitch chat is broken right now. So the only way I can view is through the stupid streamless chat bot program. I'm not gonna play Sanctuary All-Star Smash, but I'm just curious to see. I like metal story? Whatever. It doesn't give me any medals in these modes, and I just don't bother with them. Now I'm not even gonna bother to. As fate spins, a thread without end, new life draws its first breath. Home run contest. In a soil reclaimed from the past, where death. Don't give me medals as well, it's just more like just have fun with it or something. Top to see if they drop anything. Had it in shadow. You know what I could do? I'd probably collect some spirits on the spirit board. I could probably go get Sophia. Yeah, screw it, we're gonna use Sora.
Ready? Go!
Look, Sora's in the unreality world, except it's not. my god. There we go. Oh, I have to do this every time. There we go. Now we got the spirit. For the Paladin music that didn't have that. There's a lot I didn't bother collecting. But there's a lot of spirits that I didn't even like collect when I was in between the DLC time were available because like I didn't really bother. I might as well like buy some time collecting as many as I can. Like, you know. Because I don't have the Monster Hunter outfits for it. It's gonna use that meme for it. Although it would've been fine having the Monster Hunter as a fighter, but. Oh well. There we go. I'll probably have to do all of this off stream, but I'm gonna like go for that Super Saiyan Mario. No damage, just like you would in Kingdom Hearts. There we go. A little trigger to time these shots to get the spirit. Let me back out to see if they added anything. Stop. And nothing interesting. Oh well. Have to do this real quick. All right, cool. Oh shoot! I am in to press start right away. Oh, we're gonna see if we can handle this fine. Yeah. get rid of Ridley, even though I would have been like... I managed to win with a handicap, but still. Oh my god, this is going super fast. I may have a loss, so I may as well. I remember I had like a lot of spirit points back then. Go for the Palico. Here, we can use our boy Yusuke. And that was easy. Ah, here we go. Oh, that's a legend one. Already done it. I ain't gonna bother with it. Oh, we're gonna have to go battle Daisy May Spirit. Yeah, we'll go with this. There we go. Made a lot of profit from there. All these turns I had to sell. Judge. Dark, glimmering shadows, silence grows in the spaces between, stretching out beyond time. Check their thoughts to see if there's anything. Nothing. What I could probably do while I'm at it. Bring my spirits up. Nothing there was like so freaking long. Never went back out. far as public knocking is amazing. I haven't even like touched this in so long. Pull me back out. It's so long since I've done this. Thank you. Alright, we'll go with this. That was easy. There we go. Forgot they have Warframe characters on this one. Alright, there we go. Before I go with this one. Sure, we'll go with this.
Ready? Go!
There we go. Get out of here, Bowser. There we go. I don't know how many spirits I need to get because, like, there's so many. already got them. Sure. I already bought them, but I'm still gonna go for a minute. I feel like I can't trust the easier dodging that much, because I don't know how easier dodging.
Ready? Go!
Oh my god. There we go. Elvis and Adele. Go with the Ring Fit Adventure ring. Wow, that was easy. I just saw the Wii trainer just fall to her demise. Not even the hula hoop would save her. And that freaking Cuphead on there with dice. Wow, if only like the boss could just die like this in the actual game, I wouldn't have to be yelling and screaming all the frickin' time. Stupid game. Alright, what else do we have to deal with? That's why I like Monster Hunter Stories too. Go with this.
Ready? Go!
Yeah. Naruto is Charizard. And done. Victory! Woo! It's fine, we're gonna try this again. Oh look, it's Cuphead. Exactly 10,000. We go with this just because we got the exact number.
Ready? Go!
Sword, I need it. That was good. Yeah.
Victory!
Only the original Cuphead game was this less difficult. I'm so. Alright. The other one, I only click. I don't know why I have like the check marks like if I own the spirit. Yeah, that's why. I did have to like fuse some of them into like one spirit, into like a spirit to collect them all. Look at that, resource spirit. Nice. Nothing new on you. All I need is KH2 Sora and I have like all the fighter spirits. Missing a few more from hacking. That's probably like one more. I'm on another support. check some monster on your spirit. Some of these. Bowser's Fury. Rise. Uncle's too. Are Origami King. Are the New Horizon. Warframe. Or just both. I'm missing a lot of these. The opportunity to get that one, but I didn't bother because I didn't have to. There's like one more. It could be Persona 5 or it could be Labo. Labo, okay. Could be the Labo, I'm not sure. Game and X, Monkey 9. I also see. Gordon Shield, Head of Fuel. My spirit list is like almost completed. Oh, Giga Fury Bowser? Oh my god, that's gonna be tough. This will help, but we're gonna try.
Ready? Go!
Is it the weak smash? Or if you save yourself from that. There was like no way. I have another chance at least. Middle Let's see if this works. Oh my fucking god, come on! You know, let me, this, cause like, I feel like I took this right off the cap. Oh, what is this? Oh, I forgot to plop on the... Damn it. Gotta use the freaking. Thank God. I'm not gonna fight it again. I'm gonna have to use both like shield. Now you did it without having to use the freaking power up on accident, but I still did it anyway. Can we use Haru's screen time again? Sure. Okay, more Pico. We need to get this spirit. Well, There we go. Even though this is we haven't cleared, but I may as well go through that. Sure, we'll go with this setup. Hi, Harry. Let me see what kinds of stuff I can buy from the shop now. Nothing. I had him before. Would have marked the new if I did. Well, that's pretty disappointing. Where's my journalist collection? This calculator and saw it was 44. Like 31 more spirits, and then I have them all. bother noticing. Have to send him to the real world to the Did this one? I thought I did in like the freaking adventure mode. I'll just clear this. Oh, that was easy. I never got this one, so let me go home. What was this?
Ready? Go!
Odd. Oh my god. Oh no 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 no. There we go. Jesus. That was so annoying because of those freaking tadpoles jumping around. That was messing up my groove right there. Like, give me more. This is something I've gotten before. Not anything new. Let's check their shop to see if they added anything new. I don't wanna like take the classics. I'm not even gonna bother. Well, I can like shuffle all of them if I wanted to. like 10 seconds. I'm not gonna bother with claws. I remember, I don't remember the fight, but it was so difficult. Sure, we can go for this vine. Oh, I was thinking about using a freaking, what you call it, one of the powers, but I just don't want to bother. Ah, damn it. Oh my god, you're still alive. Thank god. Go. Never done this, even though it felt like I did. Just gonna do it anyways. As well.
Ready? Go!
What the fuck was that? How? I didn't have like high damage. I was still like around, like, I don't even remember how much damage I was, like around like 50, I guess. I didn't even pay attention.
Ready? Go!
Yeah. surprise. I was gonna take that shit, gold. Hey. Hey. Item. Oh my god. I'm so screwed. Okay, I take it back. I won. Jesus! Just waiting for the K2 Sora's fire spur to show up. Where they don't even carry over to the freaking spirit board. Like so weird, I just literally knocked them out. A home run. I never even fought him, even though I thought I did. I don't even know if I did or not. I don't even remember every spirit that were in adventure mode. What was this?
Ready? Go!
Bounce with the ball. There we go. I didn't bother with him. I didn't bother with a lot of them. So Camp Morgana. So he has like high power. Alright, we'll go with this. God. Are you fucking serious? We're trying this again. Easy for one. Thank God. Sorry, we're going to have to back out for a while. Okay, we'll go with this.
Ready? Go!
Easy. I don't think I'll be able to get the other spirit in time. Well, I didn't lose on that freaking fight. There we go. Done this, so I may as well go do it. Let's go. Easy, thanks to the hammer. Oh, again. Already done for your battles, so we're not gonna bother. Only like 30 more right now. I'm not gonna go for all 30 right now, but like I'll probably do this off. Which was a wedding farm for the coins. I feel like I'm not getting much. Colors weave into a spire, I say. Distant sparks call to a past still unnamed. Bear this torch against the cold of the night. Search your soul and reawaken the undying spirit form. I've never done this one, so let's go. Like the third fucking time. Oh my god. on. Man, that was such a stupid, annoying fight. My god. God damn, I shot the tip of it. There we go. This is a new one. A few spirits are going to be swapped out, so let me back out to shop as any new spirits I could buy. Why didn't I bother with the spirit collection on previous DLC streams? I could have collected so many. And, like, well, I wouldn't say I would have been done or anything. It's just more like I would have had like a lot if I didn't have to play online multiplayer, but still. Like what, 29 away? You want to come back to Persona 5 Roy at some. Whatever. They're only duplicates. Got a lot of cores and stuff this way. Finding any new spirits, any shops. Alright, who else can we take care of? We're gonna wait like a minute and a half. say I'm changing this one. Ganon, Sora, Curse from the Keep. Oh yeah, I got that one. But I really bother with those. They haven't bothered adding anything, but like that's okay because I'm already done with all of it. If anything, I'm good. Let me see if they updated the spirit board now. Really done white Pikmin. Here, we'll go with this. I haven't really bothered with this one. Oh, there's Mimikyu. Oh, I already did that. Dude, that was a little too early. Done this one before, so I'm not even gonna bother. I remember this one was so tough. Before I come back in a minute and a half, or maybe like 2.5 minutes. There we go. There's KH2 Sora. There we go. I'm not even sure that's it. It's probably like, I'm probably guessing there's the Timeless River one. That counts. Away. Because they're going to be gone in like 20 seconds and counting down. Get this one. Wow. Okay, I never got these, so let me go for them. Here, we'll go with this. This one's supposed to be the Grookey. This one's supposed to be Score Bunny. This one's supposed to be Sobble. Very original. Like, I attack and they attack me instead. There we go. Is it, although I don't know if it'll be enough, but we're gonna try anyway. Woo! My God, that was annoying. That's fine, we're gonna try this again. I had like 60,000 or so spirit points. Now I'm at like at least 70,000. We'll do this one since it doesn't say I have it cleared. Even I'm pretty sure I did in the adventure mode. I'll go with this.
Ready? Go!
and Metal Kill, so that would deal great damage against. Wow. And well, even though I got hit like twice. There we go. Okay, they're gonna be gone in like 5 seconds. I already did X. Go for this one. Getting experience, I only offer one ability support slot. I'll have the back shooter win.
Ready? Go!
There we go. Why is it highlighted red? Apparently there's still nothing new. Wonder how my spirits are doing, like the training dojo. Well, not in the dojo, in the gym. Not bad. You know, let me see if I can dismiss some spirits that I already have. Everyone else, like, have one of them. Whatever. I don't know why I want to, like, all of them check marks so I can have them at least. Nah, I probably don't need to, so I'm fine. Although I'm gonna go for it. Go with this. Alright, come on, deal big boy damage. Thank God. I was almost there, close to dying. Right now, but it's good to like progress in advance. Often in guy. Starts with a T. Pressa. Miss it from here. Attacking hearts on spirits. What I do with this one? Bother find Omega? Okay, fine. We're gonna take care of this one. Oh, yeah, fitting. We're gonna use Sonic and the Hedgehog here. All these stamina battles. I didn't want to do this with the bombs, just... Oh! I don't know how I finished it off. I wasn't even paying attention. I'll take it. I'll take the victory. Search your soul and reawaken the undying light. One way to see which one will be replaced. I have to fight the devil. Alright. This may not go so well, but we'll find out. Well, that was easy. If only was this easy in Cuphead. Although that final boss fight wasn't that hard. But it wasn't that easy, I would say. There it is. There we go. Now we have all the Kingdom Hearts spirits. I have a feeling that was going to be the Thomas River Sora. Okay, as long as I got that spirit, that's all that matters. So I have no idea. Well, you know what? Probably the Monster Hunter Stories 2 spirits over there. I don't know if there's like another series following up right there. I'm like 23 away to completing. I gotta wait like 30 seconds for these to go away. Kinda like using them. I like 1,452 spirits in total, which is pretty much a lot, but like still, those are like what I currently have. So like finding some new ones. Oh, there will be like a spirit added in. I'm not gonna borrow this because I already completed that. I guess we'll do Zipper T Bunny because F him. Worst in Animal Crossing. Have to do his stupid egg stuff and fight him for the day until Earth. There we go. Haven't done Dylan, all right. Fire! There we go. There we go. Alright, while they complete their time, I'm gonna go check back at the store and see if anything we need to buy. Apparently nothing interesting, sadly. Oh, like 23 away. I'm not gonna go for all of them. Alright, did this one. I already did this one because I already have their spirits that I use. I gotta wait like about 30 seconds until they swap out. We got nothing new, I may as well swap them out for something different. I'm not gonna wait like 2 minutes for the others to swap out. Nothing new. This guy is all primary. All support. For this one. I already have the script, but I may as well anyways. I'll go with this. Maybe close to 2,000, but it'll do. There we go. Go shuffle them all. Now, because it's like, I don't see any new ones showing up. Love that. Sorry, I did supersonic before, so I'm not even gonna bother. Okay, I haven't really gotten this, so. I'll go to his left and be. It's fine. We won either way. I'm not finding any fear, I could just stop there, but I wanna like keep checking in a little bit. Got like 10,000 coins. That was a toy coin. I'm gonna complain like Machina. Parallel 3 houses. But this is Fire 3 House or River City or something. Either be Warframe or Ring Fit Adventure or I'm missing another Anna. It could either be Animal Crossing New Horizons or it could be the Mana game. Actually this one's Octopath because I don't even have the other two. Oh yeah, I didn't get. Wait, I did get Mount. My bad. One more from Tekken. Actually, I think I need to evolve them. That's right. That's what I needed to do. That's why I could pretty much Actually, I don't know like. I probably need to get this one. I need to evolve Jin Kazama. The other ones, I don't know how to get them. I'm not seeing a single one of them show up. I don't know if they were like a limited time event. I wouldn't know, so. Oh. It looks like I only have like about less than a minute for most of them to go away. Oh, some of them are like second behind. On that day when the sky fell away, our world Supersonic and Model X aren't gonna go away. Only like 7 But I didn't get this, so let me do that. Click on the other ones. Okay, I did have the spirit before, but it didn't say clear on there. God. That was easy. I think I'll probably stop there because like I already got enough of the spirit and probably not gonna bother like swap them out every time. But yeah, I think I'm gonna stop right there. I'm not finding any these spirits I could call. Like, I could have played online, but I'm like, I just don't feel like it, so, oh well. But yeah, go back out to like, no, not the top. They have anything new? No, they don't. But yeah, I'm gonna stop right there. Thanks for watching. If you feel free to follow, because like we got all the Smash characters in the game, so now we pretty much like they're experienced every single fighter, so. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be playing more of this, honestly. It's like, not opposed to, like, playing more of this. It's just that I don't think there's really much of a reason to play more of it. So, yeah. Oh, well. But anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Good day. Goodbye.